Hey everyone! Today I'm showing you how to shapeshift a regular backpack into a shark backpack, inspired by the Nimona film on Netflix. It's cute, yet fierce, just like Nimona. You'll want to start with a pink backpack with a front pocket kind of like this. Trust me, it'll make the rest of it so much easier. Okay, first, use scrap paper and pencil to trace the rounded front pocket, and then cut that out. This will be your stencil. Use the template to trace onto red felt with a pen. Cut that to make the shark mouth. Make sure to save that piece for later. Cut a white felt strip in zigzags to make the shark's teeth. I'd say 24 of them is about right. Then glue them in two sharp rows. If any of them fall off in the future, you can just cut and glue a new one, just like a real shark. Next, we're going to make a template for the fin shape. Once you're happy with the shape, cut them out on pink felt that matches the backpack color. Then all that's left is gluing everything together. We turned that backpack into a shark. That's so metal. I hope you enjoyed making this craft with me. Don't forget to watch Nimona on Netflix. See you next time.